Guys, to start with, we are having this section called How Well Does Sunny Leone Know Shah Rukh Khan?
Considering okay, I'm that really this bad is, at this. Okay,
it's
this
simple
is
bad. Actually. Okay. It's pretty simple.
All right.
It's
you pretty say simple, simple,
trust me.
But I'm,
and we'll yeah. give you options as well, so you'll have a good time. Trust
okay,
me.
So
trust me.
Okay, okay.
Those
can
are easy.
Can we do it like that one show that Amitabh
Bachchan sir. KBC, yeah. That sort of options okay. you'll have, but simple questions. Trust me.
All right.
You'll have simple questions. You'll have a good time.
Even simple ones, I might not know.
No, I understand that. Don't worry about that. All right. So, how well does Sunny Leone know Shah Rukh Khan? All right. When is Shah Rukh Khan's birthday?
Oh my God! This is birthday. Just, why don't you? Birthday. I don't
I'll
even like options. The way that this is starting right now.
I'll give you options. These are very easy questions. Trust me. When is Shah Rukh Khan's birthday? It is. 1st November, 4th November, 7th November, or 2nd November?
In my world, it's his birthday every day.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, that happy birthday, Shahrukh.
That is amazing. Answer already mil chuka hai. Okay, you want to take a guess? 1st November, 4th November, 7th November, 2nd November?
I'm going to say 2nd because
second
you
November?
Emphasized 2nd.
Okay, you gave it away as well. Okay, so 2nd November it is. So
it
one,
is?
1 out of 1. Alright, okay. Okay, now another very simple question. It's very easy to get. Shah Rukh Khan recently did a cameo in a Ranbir Kapoor film. Recently did a cameo in a Ranbir Kapoor film. If you can name the film.
Was it?
The movie is Tamasha, Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, Bombay Velvet, Ae Dil Hai Mushkil.
D.
Ae Dil Hai Mushkil?
Yes.
See, you know everything. Come on. Two out of two. Come on. In which of his recent films, Shah Rukh Khan's alias was Kali? Okay, I'll give you the options. Dear Zindagi, Dilwale, Rais, Jab Tak Hai Jaan. I'll give you a hint. It had Kajol opposite him. Dear Zindagi, Dilwale, Rais, and Jab Tak Hai Jaan.
Dilwale.
Yeah. Wow,
okay.
Wow.
Thank
all right,
you.
3 out of 3. So, you know, you are doing
really
extremely well. Alright, recently Shah Rukh Khan did a double role in a film.
Oh, I know this one, Fan.
Fan, 4 out of 4, okay. Come on. So you know everything,
no,
come on. Sunny, you know everything
just,
actually.
You just like really worked hard at making these that easy.
Alright, do not underestimate the power of a common man. Do not underestimate the power of a common man. In which film Shah Rukh Khan recited this famous dialogue? Happy New Year, Dilwale, Chennai Express, Fan.
No, fan,
it's already done.
Oh, okay.
It was directed by Rohit Shetty.
Okay.
Rohit Shetty.
Okay, what was the other?
Happy New Year, Dilwale, Chennai Express, Fan.
I don't know. What? Oh, audience.
Audience score.
What?
Chennai Express.
Chennai Express.
My God, 5 out of 5. Wow. See, you know everything. You know, this is something which is piece of cake actually. Now you should be playing this like as regularly as possible.